Happy Friday, Lusher Charter School.
And welcome back to episode 9 of Lusher TV.
We hope you guys missed us over these last 2 weeks, but we are back with more quality content than ever.
First up, Lusher opened its fall musical in Chicago last week. Let's take a trip to the 1920s.
This year's production is Chicago. It is a musical about murdering murderesses. Our main murderesses are Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly, played by Annabelle Bowers, Rachel Loffer, Callie Jupiter, and Jasmine Marsalis. And we're nearly through with the rehearsal process, and it's going pretty well, I think.
And basically, it's all about murder and how fame and is like construed in our society today.
I'm Nathan. I play tenor saxophone in the musical. And basically, we've played together, the band has played together for 4 years, starting with Guys and Dolls.
Hi, this is Annabelle Morrison reporting today at the UNO NIMS Theater, where Lusher is putting on its production of Chicago. We're here before the show to see how they're preparing for the big show. I'm here with Callie, who also plays Roxy in the musical Chicago. Are you nervous for the show today?
Well, I'm not actually performing today, but I do costume changes, and that's so nerve-wracking.
Yeah, somewhat. I'm always nervous before shows, but I think it's good, because if you're nervous, then you're going to be on top of things.
How do you feel about this being your last show?
It hasn't really sunk in yet, because there's always, like, every year there's like, oh, there's one more next year, but, like, there isn't one. Like, this is it.
It's sad because I'm just really proud of this show and what we've done, and I really love this cast, and the past 4 years have been really amazing. But I'm also really happy because I'm also really proud, and I've loved this whole process. So
this year's set was designed by Claire Ryan, artiste. Yeet.
So Claire always hides her initials, CDMR, in the set somewhere, and this year we cannot find it. So hopefully she reveals it.
CDMR is not.
Oh, we got it first here, folks.
Oh, hey!
Let's go. Oh, hey, Shali! So what do you do to prepare for a show?
Honestly, I take a fat nap. Like we're so tired.
Hi, Annabelle.
Hi, Annabelle.
How do you feel about today's show?
I'm really excited. It's our last show, and everyone's been working really hard, and we're just going to give it our all.
Backstage, y'all.
Tonight is Saturday night and the Chicago club be popping.
Oh, great spirit of inspired performance, let thy presence find its place in our hearts as we are called to places.
1, 2, 3, woo!
Seven, eight.
we have clips from our amazing day of service. The majority of these were shot by students all over the city, which brings me to a PSA. Students, when recording, turn your phone horizontally. Not vertically, horizontally. Thank you.
All right then, roll the horizontal clip.
It's Lusher's 2019 amazing day of service. And we're out here about to go build a house.
Yeah.
What's up, Lusher?
So what are you guys doing?
Marking every 16 inches so they know where the planks are.
Team cheer.
Team. Okay, what do we say?
1, 2, 3, yeehaw!
I'm here with Jawan Gordon. Say hello.
Yeah. What's up? What's up?
How do you feel?
I feel great. Just did like some hard labor.
Day of service.
I put that mulch in that wheelbarrow and we lined it up.
Congrats to our Sea Lions for competing in state a few weeks ago. Our boys got state runner-up and our girls placed sixth. Let's take a look at how they finished off an amazing season. Special thanks to George Carlson and Lila Rigmer for the footage.
Go Lusher Swimming!
We have a chance at winning this. Let's get this gold medal, alright guys?
Alright!
Next week. And also, we are 5 subscribers away from 300, so be sure to smash that like button and then smash that subscribe button. And if you want, type something up and smash that comment button. And also, our Lusher Ultimate Frisbee team will face Jesuit again next Friday. We may have lost last time, but this Kelly. We may have lost last time, but this time, we're going to be coming back for this dub, okay? Next Friday, December 14th, directly after school, the Wiley Center. Come watch us regain our honor or die trying.